The same person.
No, you are sharing details pouring, that you have.
The same person pouring in money to both the Aam Aadmi Party and the Congress is a self-confessed hawala operator. So what do you think when you're taking money from a hawala operator? What do you really think out here? What do you expect? I mean, Sarthak Nayak is on the debate.
Hawala operator,
Sudhindra Bhadauria is on the debate.
I expect
why would a hawala operator?
Operator and a person on behalf of Congress who is accepting the money should be immediately arrested or action should be taken against them.
Well, then the political vendetta charge will not
hold. There is no question of political vendetta.
GVL Narasimha Rao is on the debate. By the way, viewers, I want to share with you the same person pouring in money to both the Aam Aadmi Party and the Congress is a man who is a director in a company that the income tax documents say was shell and paper bogus hawala companies.
So they should be
what
tied immediately.
What was Rahul Gandhi doing taking money from a hawala operator?
Why is the question of Rahul Gandhi here?
What was Arvind Kejriwal doing money from a hawala operator?
If Rahul Gandhi is guilty, Rahul Gandhi should be followed against.
Why were they filling their coffers?
If Rahul Gandhi is collecting money illegally, Rahul Gandhi
is a small matter.
If Rahul Gandhi is collecting money
illegally
this is a small matter? And hawala, Rahul Gandhi should be acted against.
Absolutely, he should be.
So he should be. I don't mind.
Well, he should
be. But so far, all these only allegations have been taking place, whether it is Vadra or anybody,
Sudhindra Bhadauria is on the debate.
Only allegations and nothing has happened, whether it is about Vadra or Rahul Gandhi.
He doesn't. Mr. Kumar Ketkar, what kind of a journalist is Mr. Kumar Ketkar?
I am a bad journalist according to you.
I thought would go by the evidence before them.
I am a bad journalist.
They do not journalists. No, I think you
I
claim
you are
no,
according
you claim
to
you are speaking as a
so
journalist.
Far, not
but
a
do
single,
journalists wait for the court
not a
judgment?
Single newspaper
do
house
journalists
has
wait
ever
for court
me.
Indictment? They don't
I
act on the
in,
basis of
I
facts before
five
them.
Five newspaper houses.
No,
and
you don't.
Everybody
no,
respects
do journalists,
you today.
I think
you cannot call me whether my integrity. You cannot question my integrity as a journalist.
For the Congress, please clarify.
You question my assessment.
No, please.
You question my opinion.
I'm not questioning it at all.
You question my assessment. You can't question my integrity.
I'm
you cannot
you,
question my yes. integrity as a journalist. You question my opinion.
Are
you question
speaking
my assessment.
As a journalist or as an apologist for the Gandhis?
You can
a
accuse me
question.
All that. You cannot question
because
my integrity.
Because journalists go by the facts.
You
they don't wait for the court judgments.
You cannot question my integrity
you know,
as a journalist.
Are you speaking as an apologist
why
for Sonia
are you
Gandhi?
Calling what
my question is on the hawala notice.
No,
can we have that
assessment? I'm speaking as an apologist
that
for
is
Sonia
your assessment.
Gandhi.
I am saying that you are a spokesperson for BJP.
Hawala notice.
Person of the BJP and therefore you
because Arnav,
you are a spokesperson
is showing
of the BJP
on camera,
and you will defend everything wrongdoing of the BJP.
Oh, no.
They are defending wrongdoing
no,
of the
you
BJP.
You are an apologist for Gandhi. Please say that.
You
please
are
that.
Defending
no
wrongdoings of the BJP.
No, please say you are an
you
apologist
are defending
for Sonia
wrongdoings
Gandhi.
Of the BJP
no
because you are a
this.
Spokesperson. I am a journalist with integrity and I don't defend anybody.
No, I. What is the
wrongdoing of the BJP?
What is the wrongdoing
you are,
of the BJP
every, so
in
many
today's
things
discussion?
Are wrong, so many things
no,
of
what
the
is
BJP
the wrong
are wrong you are defending, but
the
I can understand
tax
that.
Office
I cannot
accuse
you of defending
Congress
BJP because you are official spokesperson.